this is the responsibility of the leaders, all of them, President Trump, Netanyahu, Mahmoud Abbas, and the entire Arab world, whether they would seize this opportunity or not. And I became optimistic, frankly, the moment in which President Trump gave the press conference with Prime Minister Netanyahu. And he said, I want a deal. And he said, this is my priority.